In April, City Council approved the second round of funding to keep our $240 million Driving Progress transportation program on track. Unusual market conditions caused by the COVID-19 pandemic produced low interest rates for a second bond issuance for Driving Progress. Because of the city's strong financial position and AAA credit rating, Round Rock was able to secure a 1.81% interest rate on $30 million worth of certificates of obligation. Last April, the first round of COs had a 3.2% interest rate. That translates into a lower impact on your property tax rate for the same amount of funding to help pay for major improvements to corridors like University Boulevard and Gaddis School Road. In addition to bonds, the city is funding the Driving Progress program with sales tax revenue, federal grants, and roadway impact fees, which are paid by developers. We're also leveraging bond funds approved by Williamson County voters in 2019. Learn more about our 5-year program at roundrocktexas.gov/drivingprogress. We'll see you next time on the next episode of Street Cred.